Okay, so now we're going to install the Y-axis carriage. Looks like this. I would suggest installing the Y-carriage before you start running the belt. Each side of the X-carriage, there's going to be a pulley. Is it going to go up on the top or is it going to go on the bottom, depending on what side you want to be. And it's just easier to make sure you get that right the first time by installing the Y-carriage. And as you can see, in this side, the pulley is going to be at the top, right? And right here, where the belt attaches right here, it's going to be on the bottom, right? So it's easier to install the carriage so you get that right the first time. So, because what will happen, you'll install all the pulleys, and then you go to run the belt to the Y carriage, and you realize you get the planes backwards. So, just a little tip. All right, so I'm going to mount the Y carriage. So these are M3 button head screws. They're 5mm long, right? If you look at the Gates pulley compared to, say, this is one off of Amazon or AliExpress. All right, so look at this pulley versus this. They're the same size, except these little flanges are on the top and bottom. They're wider, and if you look at the thickness of the pulley, the Gates thickness, it's a little bit wider, right? So the width is different. Now you could use these cheap ones, that's fine. These are good. I mean, they'll work. The Gates is better, they cost more, but they really fit into the X carriage better. And you don't have to stack up as many spacers or washers in there to get the height right. Because it's very important that you get the belt path where it stays parallel with the linear rail. Okay, so if it's not parallel, say it moves at an angle, a slight angle, what will happen is when you move the carriage over to one side of the printer, it's the tension on the belt will either get tighter or looser. Say it gets tighter, and then you move it to this side, it'll get looser. Basically, the tension will vary depending on where the carriage is, and you don't want that, because in one spot, it may be so loose that it'll slightly slip. All right, so I'm using the Gates pulley, all right, versus the Amazon or AliExpress. These are the basic idlers you'll find on Amazon. If you're looking to get these, you can get these from E3D. E3D actually sells these on their website. It's on their, they use these on the tool changer.